And it's like you guys have gotten more and more enthusiastic about cheering later on. Maybe that's because it's a dark room and you couldn't see our awesome faces. Well, this last song is one of his most popular songs, maybe top five, maybe top three. It's Billie Jean. Okay, never mind. It's top one. Yeah. It's the one and a half best. So this is Billie Jean. And there's gonna be a crazy surprise at the end of this song. All right? It's not a bad surprise.